Insert a section break within text. You can insert a section break anywhere in a text box. The section break causes the text following it to start in the next connected text box. Click where you want to insert the section break. Press Ctrl and Enter.